And over in the Navy, the Blue Angels' first female fighter pilot recently made her historic debut. Lieutenant Amanda Lee was selected for the prestigious team in September 2022, making her the first female fighter pilot to earn a coveted spot on the team. And though she's the first female fighter pilot to fly for the Blues, she's the second female pilot to fly for the team. Marine Major Katie Higgins flew the team's C-130 Fat Albert for 2 seasons, starting in 2014. Next up, want to see a soldier control a robotic scout with his mind? The Australian Army recently released a video of its soldiers testing out a brain robotics interface in which troops use a specialized headset to turn their thoughts into basic instructions for a four-legged drone. The result is a little wild.
This four-way collaboration focused on how we could create a brain robotic interface that will allow a soldier, rather than operating an autonomous system with a command console, to operate the system using brain signals. What was created was a headset that a soldier could use using the HoloLens 2 model that had an AI decoder via Raspberry Pi that would translate brain signals into explainable instructions. What's so exciting about this technology is it has the opportunity to be used with a number of different autonomous systems. We conducted 2 short demonstrations today. The first demonstration showed a soldier operator commanding an autonomous system, being the Vision 60 Ghost robot, to a series of waypoints along the ground. And this was conducted successfully.
The potential of the project is actually very broad. At its core, it's translating brainwaves into zeros and ones, and that can be implemented into a number of different systems. It just happens that in this particular instance, we're translating into control for a robot.
Controlling combat drones with our minds. It's all happening.